Hey everyone, it's Tyrone from tyroneshum.com. In today's tutorial, I want to share with you a question that I've been asked quite a lot since I sent out my previous video about creating a Facebook landing page, which you can see right here, is how did I create the Facebook link that I've got there, which is so short? So as you can see, it says tyroneshum.com/Facebook, and people have been asking me how did I create that. So today I'm going to show you how to create a simple redirect and install it on firstly WordPress, which is easy to do, or if you don't have WordPress set up, then you can set it up directly using a script that I'll provide for you. So the first thing you want to do is to jump over and go to WordPress Pretty Link, which is the name of the plugin that I've got here, and you can find that quite easily at wordpress.org/extend/plugins/pretty-link. And you can download this one if you've got WordPress simply by clicking on this button and then install the plugin directly onto your blog. Once you've done that, we'll jump straight into my blog and you can see right here where it is. So I'll scroll right down here for you. And as you can see, Pretty Link has been installed there. Now to use it, it's very, very simple. All we do is just jump straight into the Pretty Link tab right here on the left, click on it. And then what you'll find is that there's been a whole list of different ones that I've created already previously. And as you can see, Facebook one has been created and you'll see that it's tyroneshum.com/Facebook. And then there's the direct link there. So if you want to cut down on the link size, usually it's something like facebook.com/pages/ and then something else, which is very, very long. To give someone else a very simple one, you can direct it to something like that. And I'll show you exactly what to do. So we'll click on add a pretty link and then you just type in the target URL. Say for example I'm forwarding it straight to my Twitter account. Okay, so I've typed in a target URL there, twitter.com/, and then the pretty link, the new link that I want to create or redirect it to, is called Twitter, for example. And once you've done that, simply click on the create button. And there you have it. I've created a whole new link just for Twitter. So I'll highlight that and I'll show you exactly what it does. So I'll open up a new tab and then paste it in. And automatically it'll redirect for me to twitter.com/tyroneshum. And there you have it. Easy as that. Okay, so that's the first method, and that's the easiest method to be able to create a link in WordPress. Take you a few minutes and you're done, and you'll be able to create as many as you want. The great thing about this piece of little plugin is that it also allows you to track how many hits and links that's been going straight back there, which is great for tracking affiliate campaigns and anything else that's happening there. Okay. Now, if you don't have WordPress, I'm going to show you another way on how to be able to create a redirect, which is just a manual way. So I'll open up right here now, and you'll see here this index.html file, which I'll include at the bottom of my post, and you can just copy it quite simply. And all you have to do is just simply edit this file, and we'll open it up. Okay, and it's got all this HTML code in there. Don't worry anything about that. All you want to do is edit what's over here. Okay, so let's say, for example, we want to change it to redirect to Twitter, for example, as I said. And then once you've done that, just simply save it, and then close this up. Now you've got an index.html file. What you have to do is to open up your FTP program. So wherever your server is located, all you have to do is open that up. And I'll show you right now. Okay, it's logging straight in right now for me. And the system that I use, or the FTP program that I use, is called Valzilla, which is free as well. And it's created by the people who've done Mozilla as well. So basically, just jump into the directory. And this is basically my directory for tyroneshum. Okay, and then you'll see here a bunch of files. What you do is just create a whole new folder that's there by simply clicking on create directory. Let's say we want to create a relink to Twitter profile, because Twitter's been taken in my HTML inside WordPress. I can't use that, so I've got to create a Twitter profile. Click on that and there's a new directory. Double click it to log into it. It's an empty directory. And then on my left, where I saved the file index.html on my desktop, all you have to do is simply click upload. and it's uploaded straight in there. So from now on, if I ever wanted to redirect it, it'd be torrentsharm.com/Twitter profile, and I'll show you how that works right now. So I'll open up a new window and I'll type in torrentsharm.com/Twitter profile. And there you have it, it's redirected to my Twitter profile. And that's how you create a simple, nice redirect link straight to your link that you want to do. And this is excellent for putting affiliate links, just to cover up those long links that you might get from affiliates, or things like Facebook, Twitter, and so forth. And this is how you create a redirect link, or a link cloak that we call it. All right, so that's pretty much it for this video. If you have any feedback, comments, or anything that you want to share with me, just leave it back on my blog, and I'd love to hear them, and also any more questions that you might have. I'm building up right now lots of new videos on training on how to do different things, so feel free to leave your comments, and I'd love to hear from you soon. Well, that's it for me today. My name's Tyrone from tyronesharm.com. Have a great day, and see you in the next video.